take a few changes.
Let's take a picture of it.